General knowledge. Today, what subject you are going to learn? General knowledge. Come, let us see. Chapter 3. Plants, edible plants. Plants, edible plants. What is mean by edible plants? Eaten by raw. Edible means eaten by raw. Okay. Next. The fruits, the seeds, the stem, the root, the bulb, and the leaves are parts of plant that are eaten by us. In some parts of the world, people eat pea pods and cook carrot leaves. The fruits, the seeds, the fruits eaten by raw, we all know apple, papaya, banana. The seeds eaten by raw, what are all the seeds eaten by raw? Badam, coconut, badam, cashew, these are all seeds eaten by raw. The stem eaten by raw, potato. The root eaten by raw, beetroot, carrot. The bulb, the leaves are spinach, coriander, these are all the leaves eaten by raw. Okay, parts of a plant that are eaten by us. In some parts of the world, people eat pea pods and cook carrot leaves. Okay, children, we'll move on to next. The leaves are edible part of a spinach. The leaves are edible part of a spinach. These leaves are oval in shape. Spinach leaves are oval in shape. The biggest leaves are located on the base. The biggest leaves are located on the base. And smalls are located on the top of the plant. Smalls are located on the top of a plant. Okay, we'll move on to next. Ripe tomato contains vitamins and minerals. Ripe tomato contains vitamins and minerals. Tomato can be eaten raw in the form of soups, juices, or as ketchup. Tomato is a fruit and not a vegetable. Tomato is a fruit and not a vegetable. Next. The earth has more than 80,000 species of edible plants. Some examples I have given here. The earth has more than 80,000 species of edible plants. How much edible plants? More than 80,000 species of edible plants. Okay. Next, we'll move on to exercises. First, quiz question. The leaves of spinach are square in shape. Is the leaves of spinach are square in shape? No. True or false? False. Answer is false. The leaves of spinach are square in shape. Answer is false. Tomato is a dash. Fruit or vegetable? Tomato is a fruit. Tomato is a fruit. Basil has medicinal properties. True or false? Basil has a medicinal properties. True or false? Answer is true. Next one. Leaves are the edible parts of spinach. True or false? Leaves are the edible parts of spinach. True or false? True. Answer is true. The dash of radish is edible. Root or stem? Answer is root. The dash of spinach is, the dash of radish is edible? Yes. Answer is root. Basil and tulsi are the same plant. True or false? Basil and tulsi are the same plant. Answer is false. Carrot is a dash vegetable. Root or shoot? Carrot is a dash vegetable. Root vegetable. Carrot is a root vegetable. We'll move on to next one. Let us test your knowledge about some edible plants. Let us test your knowledge about some edible plants. What part of a plant is the tomato? Options are Fruit, herb, vegetable. What part of the plant is the tomato? Options are fruit, herb, vegetable. Answer is fruit. Basil, thyme are basil, thyme and oregano are what kinds of plants? Herbs, shrubs, tubers. Answer is herbs. Which of these is not a herb? Options: basil, thyme, yam. Answer is yam. What part of the coffee plant is used for making coffee? Options are leaves, stem, seeds. Answer is seeds. Broccoli is an edible green plant of which family? Options are cabbage, pumpkin, herb. Answer is cabbage. Next, match the food with the part of a plant it comes from. Column A, column B. Column A, potato, tomato, cauliflower, beet, lettuce. Column B, root, stem, flower, fruit, leaves. Potato is a matched with stem. Potato is a stem matched with potato matched with stem. Next, tomato is a fruit. Tomato is a fruit. Cauliflower is a flower. Beetroot, beet is a root vegetable. Beetroot. Lettuce, lettuce is a leaf. Okay, we'll move on to next. Thank you.